Oh, I love Maritime May Day. You gotta come check it out. The live maritime music, the sandcastle contest, the caramel pony corn. Ah, it's the best.
Right, Sheriff Hitch?
I don't know if I would say that. Earth ponies have never had magic before. Maybe Posey's jealous.
Jealous?
I know I am. Magic seems a little scary, but it would be pretty cool to be able to levitate things.
It makes Equestria a better place.
And
you will remember just how special it is that we have friends.
Yeah!
Definitely, definitely.
I'm in!
At ease, deputies. So, what do you say? Which sheriffy thing should we do today in Maritime Bay? Hey, hey, hey!
Oof. Are you trying to rhyme?
Oh, hey, Zip. Yeah, what did you think?
Way too much.
Cool, cool. Just trying something out. Didn't work. Good feedback.
So, what can I do for you?
You're bored.
But you don't have to be shy. We're pals! We can totally hang out.
I know.
Let's order fries from three different diners and then decide which ones are the best.
Or maybe a puzzle.
It's normal to me.
What do you mean, some?
Is every pony okay over here?
Okay.
Tell me what happened.
Okay, okay. Every pony just...
No. Oh, it's not...
Not allowed. You know, actually, maybe I should go back to the station and check the records to see what I can dig up. Yeah, you ponies just hang tight and I'll get back to you.
I'll just keep you safe here until we can find who you belong to, okay?
Sheriff Hitch.
Okay, the complaint box is over there on the wall.
Well, I'd prefer if you took it down yourself.
I would, but I'm late for an important meeting at the Bright House. Duty calls.
Catchy.
Something. Yep. Very catchy. She's good.
But how do you make them taste like magic?
I saw what...
What? I didn't take anything at the beach. Right, a report. Actually, that reminds me. Gotta go file that report.
Hey, you wait a second! You were gonna...
Huh? Except...
So sorry.
So ticklish!
Hip, hip, hooray!
Whose fault?
What? Eddie, there is no need to get all huffy about it. Izzy was just trying to stand up for Pip.
Don't call me huffy.
I didn't call you huffy. I said you were being huffy. There's a difference, and...
Whoa.
Unicorns to drop stuff onto sandcastles.
Welcome!
So far, so good.
Now we just gotta keep it up.
Spoons in the wreath?
That tickles!
I know!
I totally agree with everything you guys are saying.
Did you just talk? Did I just understand you?
What? Wow, that's a lot of information. Well, nice to meet you, Kenneth. I'm Hitch. I now have the magical power to understand every animal except for this adorable baby dragon.